My journey to tech hasn't exactly been linear. I have an electronics engineering degree, and as I was looking through roles, I came across a program called AWS Restart, which is really for transitioning people who come from non-traditional backgrounds into tech. And that program laid the foundation for my knowledge of cloud computing. Eventually, I joined AWS as a support engineer, a role that allows me to combine my technical skills along with customer empathy. The impact that my work has and the meaning, I can provide support to learners with similar career journeys like mine and give back to the cloud community as it did for me. I think anybody can have a meaningful career in cloud. Your background is not a deficit, it's a differentiator. The cloud needs people who think differently. It's not just about the how, but also about the why. Start wherever you are. The sheer diversity of technical pathways that are available to you is mind-boggling, but there is something that will fit you. You just need to take the time to explore and see what fires you up.